are musicians, like, we are in very, very bad condition at the moment. So everywhere we are having restrictions, you can't perform, you can't do anything. And everybody is like cut down money here.
Yeah.
We're getting shows, but clients are not able to pay money. Yeah, it's very, very bad scene. So I don't know how we can survive now, musicians. Like, there's so many thousands of musicians.
Yeah.
You know. Although, but we are in a bad situation.
Yeah.
All government has, you know, so much the rules and regulations they have come up with.
So much to follow, so no.
It's a very, very bad scenario, like what we're going through now. So let's see, let's hope for the best. What future holds for us, don't know. Otherwise, we need to change the trade.
Yeah.
I've already started, like, no, started taking tuitions and all.
All right.
Some guitar classes, some music, and survive.
Yeah.
Can't do anything.
Yeah.
And started repairing also some instruments. And
all.
Otherwise, nothing can be done. So, not me only, but we can
everyone is.
Many people have changed their trade and all.
Like, and some of them discovered some new trade during the lockdown.
Yeah. You can't do anything about it. Like.
Okay, here we go.
Here I go again on my own.
Here I go again.